people are furried to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. It should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Oh. Alright then. So save this, I suppose. That body bag I just saw? How much is it? I press RB because when that happened. Oh, alright. Yeah, I'm like, what the heck just happened? Ah, shoot. Ran out of juice, alright. Like this. Alright. Filled up. Perfect. So, see this creature, then he'll die. Yeah, I don't know where this is. Ah, crap! That's not good. There he is. Alright, let's try this away. He stay, or he's just gonna die. Yep, that'll work. Why can't believe that work? Oh, shoot. I love this one. Oh, hello. What? Oh, I can reload. Oh, that's good. Collect all the money that they have. Just run for it. I'll pick this weapon. Because I want to save my weapon. Killed him. Perfect. Over there. He down there? Is he? Ah, oh, I hear some voices. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. Who had no legs? That's good. I shoot the tank. Got some ammo. I still got this ammo. That's good. We used to get this from school. Silverado school. I used to have this. Oh! Get away from me! Creepy ass. Oh, what the? Alright, just run. Sure. Ah, come on! I got punched in it. Use this. Jesus. Okay. This is really freaking me out right now.
That's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that. We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness the transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor, Terrence, there will always be risk where the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
Okay. Alright. I wasn't even paying attention. Food! Medical school, huh? I'll take it. Save this game again. That's sesame! Smart. They're effective. Look at them. Yeah, that's wrong. Oh, oops. Yeah, that is just... Call them Octobabies. Yeah, I'll call them Octobabies. Like, in Ninja Turtles, when they turn into mutants, they name them. I'll call them Octobabies, because look at this! Look at them! Look at them! And he's out shooting some spit. Yeah, look at that. They got tentacles. I want to call them spiders or something. I'll call them octopades. Check this.